seasons do. The earth, the wilderness too. For a fonder man there is none, who admires her like the sun, shining down so she may glow. But a maid stood alone in the trees overgrown, and she pondered the plight of the rose. She drank the dew from the rose.
I drank the dew from the
rose. I envy the one that she chose.
And longing.
Then she offered me a sip, but I dare not touch my lip where the serpent's tongue hath caught. For a man she desires, and indeed one she would have, if I should but meet her again.
A man like you I've
never known. Her words a woman
needs.
So perfectly.
If you come away with me, we shall never lonely be.
What a travesty it would be if our eyes should follow me
by a man so handsome as you. Come away, silly man, 'tis a clean and pleasant plan.
She has led me through the tree. Tears, they beg me not to leave. Although sadder tales have been told, none so truthful or so old as the man and his maid gladly join.